We finally made it to the Bio Museum. It's open Thursday, Friday, Saturday, and Sunday.
There's the prices. Residents are on the left and non-residents are on the right.
18
and
bucks.
And they'll be paying that much. Perfect. Oh, I didn't know what those were. Alright, we have to buy the tickets over here, and then after we're done, we get them scanned right there.
Hello, welcome.
Thank you.
I love your t-shirts, cool.
Thank you.
I suppose that you like coffee.
So I asked if it was okay to film. She said yes, with no flash.
Look at that guy. Andy looking at stuff.
Part of the animals.
Oh, they got that. Are you ready? See you later.
Where North America and South America met, and all the animals finally got to meet each other for the first time. That's cute.
Maybe, oh yeah, I thought I see a face.
I'm assuming this is a... I'm assuming this is a life-size replica. And I don't want to know what this is.
No, this looks like a giant swan.
No, because...
Yeah.
This thing would kill me with one swoop.
Yeah, but it's really slow. It's a giant swan.
Not.
Yeah, there was a picture over there.
Good thing it only ate plants. Look at how big that bird is.
Here it's deeper blue there.
created an ice age.
That's what it says. The rise of Panama changed the world.
Interesting.
Okay. I guess it did become a huge landmass after that long.
Yeah. Well, this is interesting. I didn't never know that it kind of grew up out of the ocean like that.
That if you say that, it seems to be doing the opposite now.
Fish of the Pacific Ocean, one side of Panama, and on the other side of Panama, fish of the Atlantic.
Mm-hmm.
getting more salinated, and that's what's causing warm weather up north. This could be the reasons why everything's melting up north, and even Peshtigo and all that places aren't getting as much snow. And every year that goes by, it gets warmer and warmer.
We don't know, maybe it's so. Can we see the bridge? The bridge must be right there. Can barely see it. That bridge connects North and South America. Everything is interactive. And it takes all these possessions to make it work. That's a Navajo Panama. Works together with these Navajos.
Long. Don't want to go there though. No. Got malaria over there.
All the way to the left.
They're called a Diablo Rojo. We have to go find this. This is true Panamanian food right there. Okay, let's commit. I do. Where do we find this? Penome? This is different.
This is probably better with the camera. Or with the phones, I mean. Than the camera.
And right now we are at the causeway of Amador. The causeway of Amador was constructed by the government of the United States during the canal construction in 1913. It was constructed with the rocks that was extracted from the Culebra or the Corte Culebra.
Low tide.